I'm Marina Girju. I'm professor of marketing at DePaul University. I studied with a background in computer science. However, for me, the value comes from actually having the business knowledge. I worked for one of the biggest companies in the US and the leader in the snack industry, and also for one of the biggest market research in the US market. The whole work was about finding a story of why consumers do what they do, and therefore what should the company do. It helps me approach teaching and presenting the material from a more practical, much more practical angle. Now, given the experiences in the workplace, I can come up with problems and scenarios for students that are not theory based, rather application of the theory. Our students get programming skills in addition to business skills, marketing skills. In our classes, big data classes, analytics classes, I have the students focus on how to put the two together. We work together on doing research, and then the goal is to actually write a research paper and publish it in various journals. And in that process, students acquire these skills and they have this real life experience that they can use when they look for a job.